They're the greatest men in the world here in Carrick, the fishermen here in Carrick. You know, they're marvellous. They just say, lads, will you help us? And they're out like a shot. And they're gone out there, and they're there searching, searching, searching the whole time. So they're marvellous men there too. So the tourism that go on the long walk there, they see the cuts, they belong to very, very important men here in Carrick indeed. So they are, folks. And there's a little thing here called the River Walk, and it's by a well-known man too in Carrick, Mr. Michael Cody. Michael is one of our playwright and poet. We're very, very well known men, not alone in Carrick, but all over Ireland as well. So, therefore, it's a beautiful brochure, and if any of them are natives here, if they're going sending letters or stuff to their people in America or in England, indeed, you can buy one of those brochures. How much are those brochures, Jerry?
30p.
They're only 30p, folks, and they're really worth they're great value. And you might entice your relations going back many years in America. And they might like to come. Well, if they see this brochure, I think this brochure will entice them to come because they're getting good value for money. Now, I think we have a commercial break, Jerry. Okay.
Whatever the weather, you can't beat Jeans for Leisure. For price, style and selection, you can't beat Moran's on Main Street, Carrick-on-Shore.
Carrick-on-Shore. They treat you well at Tony Keogh's. Friendly staff, a peaceful, easy atmosphere, and genial company.
Back many years in America, and they might like to come. Well, time is a request for a great friend of mine down there in St. Bridget's Hospital, and indeed all the patients down there in St. Bridget's Hospital. I hope you're all fine this morning, folks. I hope you are. And thank God you'll be home. Please God you'll be home shortly. It's also for Mrs. McGrath, Kitty McGrath up there in St. Stephen's Hospital. I don't want to remember we always call our Carrick's national anthem. And Sean Healy, don't forget Sean Healy down there in the hospital as well. Hello, Sean, good morning to you. And for you and all the patients in St. Peter's Hospital and Mrs. McGrath in St. Stephen's, it's Sleeve de Mon.
Alone, all alone, by a wave-washed strand, all alone, in a crowded hall. My heart, it is not here at all. It flies far away by night and by day to the times and the joys that are gone. But I never will forget the sweet
watched the young ones go.
I caress you. Oh dear Ireland, in my dreams. And home I'll be, home I'll be. Banish thoughts of the leaver, home. I have reasons to believe there are places that will bring you to your knees. I hear voices, they are calling. I have reasons. And you kept your arms wide open to let your children know wherever there is distance, the heart is always home. You're a soulful. You're as ancient as the hills. I caress you.
Most of my life I've been away from Ireland. This is what I heard the old man say. He told me that he came from Tipperary, and I asked if that's the one that's far away. Oh, Tipperary may seem a long way off land, but to me it's just a stone. For it's there that I'm in my dreams each night, and tonight I'm going back to stay. I will visit my friends by the Rock of Cashel, and in Clonmel a few more days I'll stay. In a village called Clusty I'll be living, with the mother that I left along the way. Oh, Tipperary may seem a long way off land, but to me it's just a stone throw away. For it's there that I'm in my dreams each night, and tonight I'm going back to stay. In the graveyard in that village lies my father. A better man this world has yet to know. He worked through his life to give us plenty, and he never knew the good things life could show. Oh, Tipperary may seem a long way off, lads, but to me it's just a stone throw away. For it's there that I'm in my dreams each night, and tonight I'm going back to stay. I will visit my friends by the Rock of Cashel, and in Clonmel a few more days I'll stay. In a village called Clusty I'll be living, with the mother that I left along the way. Oh, Tipperary may seem a long way off, lad, but to me it's just a stone throw away. For it's there that I'm in my dreams each night, and tonight I'm going back to stay.
I remember my hometown, Carrick, the town where I was born. Down by the greenside, one fine July morn, 'twas there in my youth I learned to run and to play. And watch the farmers assemble in the green on a fair's day. Carrick, my hometown, someday I'll return to you. As you nestle below, or sleep, mum, my Carrick on the shore. I remember the Sally Islands, Yarmouth Castle of Great Fame, and walked down by the three bridges through the woods of sweet Invane, and traveled on to Pickett's Cross. The dances there I remember well. And many's the time I quench me thirst with the water of Clarion Well. The level land, the long lane, not forgetting the gory room. Admira known as Mary's Hide, so wonderful and true. The Sunday afternoons I spent with me father, God bless his heart. Watch the Davins, the Mullerans, and the Swan play their hurling in the Davin Park. So here I am in exile in this land across the sea, working on the buildings to support a family. And sometimes when I'm on my own, my eyes fill up with tears. When I think of dear old Carrick and those happy boyhood years. Carrick, my hometown, someday I'll return to you. As you nestle below, or sleep, my mom, my Carrick on the shore. As you nestle below, or sleep, my mom, my Carrick on the shore.
Year ago tonight, love, told me we'd be happy, but what happiness could be? Now tonight I'm all alone, love, in my cottage by. To hear the dove croon 'neath the morning sunbeam, or the thrush and the robin their sweet notes entwine on the banks of the shore that flows down by Moonkine. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently the lark's merry song. On your green banks I wonder where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, the rose of Moonkine. Oh Molly, dear Molly, it breaks my poor heart to know that we two forever must part. But I think of you, Molly, when the sun and moon shine on the banks of the shore that flows down by Moonkine. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently along by your water. Comes the lark's merry song. On your green banks I wonder where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, the rose of Moonkine. She has sailed far the deep rolling foam, far away from the hills of her dear native home. where the fishermen go with their small boats and line on the banks of the shore that flows down by Moonkind. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently along. By your waters so clear comes the lark's merry song. On your green banks I wonder where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, the rose of Moonkind.
Morning, another sunny morning, thinking, gee, it's good to be alive. Pulling back the curtains, knowing that for certain it's going.
going to be another lovely day. Strolling through the hedgerows, my true love on my arm. Hear the songbirds singing in the trees. Walking down the country lanes in the afternoon. See the lambs play.
Ha ha ha!